That was too close.
Hey, you! Over here! Charlemagne Victor Beauchat is the name, but that is a mouthful, so most people just call me Charlie. Welcome to Chateau Beauchat, the loudest, smelliest place in all of Oak County, and the only spot where my little shit-kicker likes to sleep when he's cranky. He's up there in the bro's nest now. We call him Blade. Yeah, he's my cousin Herc's baby, but we're raising him together. I tell you what, though, he's a real chip off the old block, loves farts and the sound of gunfire. It's like swaddling to him. Well, technically, this shit all belongs to the highwaymen. But me and Herc, we've been holed up here while the kiddo's teething. It breaks my heart when I see that poor little dude cry. Anyways, fucking dipshit highwaymen, they've been trying to take this place back every night since. So, well, we've held them off so far, but I'm a little overwhelmed at the moment, TBH. Well, so could you do me a solid, be a deer, and help out an overworked mommy. I mean, I rigged a bunch of traps with all these high-pressure pipes, but they still need to be armed. Little Blade's got me run off my feet, and I just need 5 minutes to myself, maybe have a shit, shake my pits. You know, I'll supervise from up here. You gotta arm the traps, man, so look for the steam vents on the walkway. Come on in! Oh, thank you, man. I really appreciate the help of me between the baby and those masked dill holes I've been getting through. Hopefully these new traps will fend off those shitheads tonight. Never mind my problems, man. You helped me out big time, so you deserve a reward. Try this. Me and Herc's very own homemade party liquor. This is the good private reserve shit, man. We only share this with our closest friends.
This used to
You're being rude. Doy, I should have warned you. Yeah, the party liquor's just ethanol for car engines.
Damn. him!
Yeah.
Don't get too close to the flames!
Don't piss off the twins anymore, please.
Hey there.
Hope you're well, ma'am.
Hi.
Regret couldn't warn you.
Let's ride.
Thank you.
I gotta move.
Of fucking course.
Cut the dudes! We got company! Come on and back
away!
Time to waste.
Hey, ma'am? solid
rubble
from the
train crash.
Sure as hell
aren't
gonna
get my family. I haven't seen
anything that ugly since the collapse.
Carmina filled me in. There's no goddamn way we're letting the highwaymen take what we built. Now, they're gonna come back with everything they got. Good. We're gonna make them regret it. We don't have a lot of time to get into a position where we can fight back. So we'll need to know exactly when those bastards are coming. I've sent a scout up ahead. They see any trouble, they'll send a warning. That'll give us enough time to prepare. I'd feel better if you went to check on them, Captain. Make sure they're ready. Because there's no room for error. These walls fall, we fucking fall.
Hey, kiddo. What's up?
Okay, so hang on, because I just figured something out. Did you seriously name me after an airplane?
I love that plan. I love you. Makes sense to me.
Oh, Dad.
Highwaymen are not gonna take me again. Sure as hell I can get my family.
Feels good to be out of that coal mine. Thanks, Cap.
Hey. Hey there.
Highwaymen left their morals behind in the old world.
I know you're working hard, Cap. I'm sure the people around here appreciate it.
It's a tough situation,
but I'm happy to be with such a resilient group.
Carmina speaks very highly.
Oh my gosh! The highwaymen are gonna attack!
Everybody who comes to prosperity helps me get better.
All's quiet so far, but they could show up any minute now. I just hope I can warn everyone in time when the highwaymen show up. We can't afford to lose... Shit! It's them! Get back to the others! Go!
My parents always talked about something popping with this. Okay, I'm in.
Something! I'm down! Help me!
Auntie Grace would call that a gold medal shot!
Get to the front!
How bad is it?
We're in big trouble. We lost a lot of people. The wounded are in bad shape. If twins come back, we can't stop them.
There's nobody left.
What about that group in the north, New Eden?
Is that a joke?
I've seen them in action. They hit the camp I was being held at one night. Just two of them took more bullets than is humanly possible and vanished into the forest. The highwaymen call them ghosts. But I know what I saw. Those people were dope to the fucking gills. We need what they have.
You realize we're talking about going to Joseph Seed, a man who terrorized and brutalized our family for years.
But that was before. He's left us in peace, Mom. Whatever happened in the past is the past.
Stay out of this.
We need help. If we don't get it, we're all dead.
A deal with New Eden is a deal with the devil.
It's the only one on the table. Whatever they have, whatever their secrets, we need it. Backs her against the wall. Find out what this Joseph has. I'll patch things up here.
Are you okay? Did he hurt you?
The bearded man? He was just giving me some food.
If he ever shows up here again, you come straight to your mom and me. Do you understand?
I'm hungry. He said we have to find food wherever we can.
Yeah, well, we don't take anything from him, not even food.
Why?
Because we knew that man before you were born. He did some very bad things. He hurt your dad and tried to hurt our family.
Hey, you see him again, you run away as fast as you can. You hear?
Go on inside, honey.
She's got to learn. We do not accept help from the pagans.
Around here. A little song and dance. Seriously, nothing kills a mood quicker than dead silence. The scouts tell me there's some old music players scattered around the county. See if you can't find some. It'll go a long way. I'm sure the folks here will appreciate it.
I've seen their chosen fight.
Pig-ass shooting.
I'm good. Let's go.
Joseph Seed. He poisoned the whole county with a drug called the Bliss. If you're anywhere near their territory, be careful. It's gonna get weird and it's gonna get dangerous.
What just happened in Prosperity, it's clear we can't compete with that kind of firepower. We need help.